Art Sounds Luigi Jirep, and I'm here with another Super Galaxy 2 video. So, before we start this video, let me apologize because one of the episodes I made did not upload. So, a whole pack of galaxies I did last episode, well, the episode that I didn't want to upload, was not, was basically off camera. So, I'm sorry about that, and I will just show you what the stars I got. I got a whole bunch of stars last episode, which actually made me kind of mad that I didn't upload. But we did this roll and we unlocked this roll. We did a couple of these galaxies right here, and we did most of these galaxies right here. We did a comic on this, and I think that's it, really. And we did not start that yet. So let's go to the beach galaxy and let's do this comic, this purple coin comic. So usually when I mess up a series like that, I usually stop it, but no, I'm not stopping it. This is the biggest series in my channel right now, and I'm not stopping it because this is a good series. It was really fun game. And yes, we have Yoshi purple coin thingies. I'm not used to this, so I might lose the first one. But it's pretty easy. There's nothing to it, really. See, I'm not used to this. Let me redo this. I just messed up. Dude, I'm just dying because that's the easiest way to use that. Let's go back. Why is this special space? It's too hard, I need to sit. This mission is actually pretty easy, but I haven't used this item in a long time. I got used to it enough. Get it! Oh my god. I'm not used to this item. Like, come on. This shouldn't be hard. Like, this is just disappointing. So that never happened to me before when I was playing this, and it's happened to me. This mission used to be like one of the easiest missions for me. There we go, you won. Like, this used to be one of the easiest missions for me. It just gets so hard for me now. Unnecessary hardness. Like, challenging. Got the Space Storm Galaxy, and we got Luigi here. Which is always awesome to have Luigi. Let's get Luigi. And my brother had to go do something, so hopefully he'll be back on time so he can help me with this. He usually helps me with the star bits. Let's see. There you go. Got Luigi. Luigi's always awesome to use in this game. There you go. We got the Space Storm Galaxy. What's your idea? There you go. Oh, okay. Go through that, go down. Ow. What? Grab onto that. Long jump right here. Oh, no, come on. Like, what happened to Luigi? He just fell and went all around and stuff. What happened? Man? There you go. I actually haven't played this game in a long time. Last time I played it was like, what? I think Saturday. And now it's like Thursday. So not die, just live. Because Luigi needs to live. See that clutch right there. So there is obviously a reason why that Comet Mail is like right by the lightning right there. Here we need to guide a bomb all the way to the other side, which is kind of annoying because these things are around here. You have to guide this bomb right here. Oh, I thought it fell off. This part, let's win this galaxy the first time, because winning galaxies is always good. I can't believe you, I don't know why you can't reach us. Like, just closer than any other star we can get to. Basically, the goal right here is not to get electrocuted. If you get electrocuted, you're most likely going to fall to your death. So I'm not gonna let you get electrocuted. There we go, we got our star. And we got all these lightning things coming for us. I think they're still coming. I don't think they are. Now this may be familiar to Super Mario Galaxy 1, the Buoy Base Galaxy, I think. The Buoy Base Galaxy, I forgot. But basically, everything goes fast in this galaxy, and it's very creepy. Because look, like, even the background's going fast. Like, I think what they did was tweak the speed of the, I think that's what they did. They tweaked the speed of the galaxy and kept Mario's speed the same. I think that's what they did. Something I wouldn't usually say is that I don't need to push that button anymore. For something like that, I need to push the button. So, it took an easy shortcut like that. Quick edit there. Need to do something, but the nunchuck's not working. I have more nunchuck problems, which is not good. We got amps, we got lots of electric stuff, and we got lots of stuff going fast. Some shortcuts we took in there. Those beasts, like so beast. Those shortcuts we took. Ooh, beast right there.
Where should we go first?
This galaxy, that galaxy, that galaxy, or that galaxy? Do not know. You already got no stars. Wow, 50. You need 55 stars for this, and I have 71. And when I get all these, I probably get like 80 something stars. But let's go to Booming Galaxy first. Booming Galaxy seems like a good first galaxy to do. I don't know. Just me. Let's get to this galaxy. I think the first ghostly galaxy. If I don't recall. Is it? I think it is. No, it's the second ghostly galaxy. There is a Hidden Star game first, because the Hidden Star is easy to get. So let me get that Hidden Star first, and then... Yeah. How many stars did you get this episode? Like 3 already? Dang, 9 minutes. Yeah, I hear the star. Okay, I'm just concentrating so I'm gonna fall on this gooey stuff. I really don't know what it's called. And I fell on it. Of course I did what I did not want to do, and I fell on the gooey stuff. It's really annoying that you cannot do camera, and this no-shot's really annoying right now. Did I miss the comic medal, or is it a different mission? Probably in a different mission. If I didn't... Let me see, alright. Actually, no, it's not. I think it's in this mission. Hello. And the floor rises. Oh, this is weird, right here. Let's not die. That doesn't do anything. You still get hit. Oh, there it is, right there. So I was wrong. And there is a secret star right here. So. You gotta grow. And I fell in. Come on. This is annoying. I need to go all the way back. This is slowing down because we just already got 3 stars and I just say something and then it's just like, now it's just gonna take long. Yeah. I really don't need those 1-ups anymore. Skip that. Because that's just wasting a lot of time. Let's wait for this thing. Weird with this gravity stuff. Let's see. There we go. Get that. Now I was actually waiting for the thing to go up again. And I spin, and I... Oh, my God. I guess I'm down again in the secret star. Oh, my God. This is irritating. I knew it was going to be that way. Let's see if we can get that. Oh, no, I can't. I'm gonna go in. Like, how much time does it take to just get that in there? Now you have some type of thingy. Silver stars. This is basically a book, but it has to open up. It's like one of those open up books where, like, when you open it up, there's like this 3D part of it. And as soon as you hit the button, it just goes in a cycle. Why can't we get up? It's just doing whatever it wants to do. It's Nunchuck, come on. Nunchuck, don't fail me. Because I need to beat this LP. I need to, like, complete this LP. And then I'll be straight. Here we go. There. And then we got 1 more star left. And then let's get that. And then the star appears. There we go. Now let's go down here. And let's home into the star. We missed it. But we got it. As soon as I was going for the secret star, Guillermo sent me a letter at the perfect time. I got to the part where the Guillermo wants our help. So basically what I do is leave those alone for right now. Because you need those red things right there. Those top main things. And what I really like to do, actually, is throw that bomb right there. And let it destroy that. So it'll be easier for these things. I mean, and I also like to kill one of them before, but that's too much time. Because this Guillermo is actually harder than the other one. Because this thing, like, doesn't run like Goombas. Hey, there you go. Wow, it just killed my... And the Guillermo has to show up at the right place. It has to stay right there. It really has to go in... Of all places it can stand, it stands in the hardest place to get. But at least we are, like, kind of successful. We are successful. It's right there. And it's right there. We don't have to move. It was the same thing as last time with the Goomba. But, there we go. We got it already. And we got our star. That's how easy it is to do it. It's nothing to it. It shouldn't take more than, like, maybe like 10 minutes to get that there. But, yeah. But we got our star. And I'm recording this video at a bad time because I need to go to bed in like an hour. Because this is usually when I have to go and shower and eat and stuff, but we have time to make this video. As we know, we got a new Guillermo on our ship drinking tea with the other one. Decided to do the tower one first. And let's use Luigi, because Luigi is cool. And we also unlock a new item in this one. The boo item. That'll be awesome. Yes, we want to switch, bro. Bruh, we want to switch. Okay. We got Luigi here. Luigi's awesome, as you guys know already. I believe you had to go the same way we go. And, yeah, go that way. That way. Yep, whatever. Go this way, I think. I know, but we got one up. And those gear rolls are nice to give you a one up. I think every time you exit the file, it'll reset and give you another one up. But those are nice gear modes. They don't give you much one ups, but they each give you one up. Which isn't. I saw the pipe right there, so I bet we had to go this way. Yep, it's this way, and then we had to go around this. And there we go, we have a pipe. And here's the Halloween Tower. And we got the new Luigi. This is going to be my thumbnail for the video. Luigi. Boo. So this item... I don't know why this item came back besides... I don't know why they chose this item over the Ice Flower. Because this item is just not good. Like, I know they probably need this item for this galaxy, but it's just not good. It's just not a good item. It's really annoying. Like, the controls are annoying. Like, pushing A to go up, it doesn't make any sense. Like, I know it's, like, you have to push A to go up, like, to jump and stuff, but this is just annoying because you barely go up when you push A. That's the point, right? But just, like, no way to go up faster. But then keep like spamming this A button, which will drain your battery down. Really, like it just drains your battery down. And then you're like wondering why I died, because Nintendo wants your remote to die. And if your remote dies in your important place, you're gonna die. And Nintendo really wants you to die. They really don't want you to beat this game. And as I don't think you guys can hear it, but I can. The star coming up. So, today's question is, do you like Nintendo or Sony better? Yes, I have people in my school that, like, just don't like Nintendo at all, say their stuff is trash, and just say negative things about Nintendo, but, like, everyone has their own opinions. I want to hear you guys' opinions. What do you like better, Sony or Nintendo? Alright, let's try this again. Let's not die this time. Long jump. Don't die. Mario off track. Go. There we go. Got it. The Upside Dizzy Galaxy. A prequel to... Basically, a prequel to the Right Side Down Galaxy. Well, I think that's what it's called. But we have, as you see, we have that secret star again. And it's kind of harder. I won't lie, it's kind of hard. It's kind of, like, more challenging. It's not really challenging, but it's more challenging. That's some weird physics in these types of galaxies. It's the second... You don't have two of these types of galaxies, which is kind of, like, boring, but kind of sad. But it's... You don't need, like, million types of these galaxies. Like these two D types. We got this. I think this is the last galaxy with the fire flower, and then we unlock it. And well, not the last one with the fire flower, but the last one until we unlock it officially. But let's go in here, and let's do this secret star before we do the real one. Because as you can see, there's more boxes than last time. And why can't you just like come on? Why can't you just clean? Push the boxes off. You're a robot. Robots can do anything. Robots don't have muscle, so they have artificial muscle. They can push anything. Like, these are wooden crates. You're metal. You should be able to do this. There you go. Get that. Like, do you guys see how much time they give us to do this? How much time they give us to do this? Like, come on, they give you only, I think, 20 seconds to do this, or how many? I forgot how many seconds, but they don't give us enough time. Why? And like, come on, it's like something required to do perfectly. Because look at that, we got our boxes back when we cleaned them up. Why does it have to be a challenge? Why does everything have to be a challenge in the galaxy? Like, it's just like a world championship thing in the galaxy. Like, come on. Everything is a challenge here. You have to do it. Everything is perfection here. If you don't do it in perfection, you lose. And we got one more box left that did not... The fireball decided to go the other way. And, like, come on. Put some elbow grease into it. How about you do it? Like, come on. I bet you do nothing and just wait for me to come. And, like, oh, my... Mario's gonna come. He's gonna help me clean this trash up. Because he needs a power star, right? To finish this game. Well, I'm gonna wait for him to come. Because I'm not gonna do any work. That's probably what she does. Because this, like, Guillermo, come on. I think that's what they're called, Guillermos. I think all of them are called Guillermos. I probably just lost. I just lost. I just screwed up. I lost. Did I lose? Please don't. I lost. There we go. Finally, 1 second. See, 1 second left. 1 second left to do all that work. Now that's more like it. How about you do it? Because you don't do it anymore. How about you get the fire flower and you burn this trash down? Why do they have to time me? It's required to get this garbage up. Why do you need to time me? We unlocked all the items, I believe. I kind of skipped ahead because I only got 2 minutes left in recording, so I'm just going to speed through this. I'm not going to do any, like, mechanics that they give us. And they time us to do this. They time us to do everything in this game. It's like everything is timed. Like, come on, everything is timed. Why can't we just push the button and just officially change? The time is for everything. It's like, we're timed for everything. Like, it's the same thing as being timed to beat this game. If you don't beat this game in this X amount of time, you're not gonna beat this game. You're officially lost again. Just basically saying that. Let's get this comic medal. And of course I got electrocuted, but I'm just going through this, I don't really care. Get that right there. And here comes the star. There you go. We got our star. And that'll see you guys later. That's it for this episode. Super Mario Galaxy 2. And stay tuned for more episodes of Smart Dogs Do. As again, I'm sorry for the last part of my episode that didn't upload. And I got a bunch of stars off camera. But I'll make up for that. And I'll see you guys later.